That's right, Timmy. And because you encouraged me to be myself, I never opened the Cake and Bacon. Instead, I lived out my dream of being an evil supervillain, the Caped Bacon!